everybody. If you were with me last video about my dilemma with my dragon fruit, quickly they have done better. I got some advice in the comment section that I should take them out of that pot because they have too much moisture, put them in a smaller pot, and that's what I did. And I also cut off the parts of the dragon fruit that were moist and damp and looked like they weren't going to survive. And I let them dry and callus over so that I can, what's the word I want to use? Oh boy, use them as cuttings basically. So what I did, excuse the spider webs. I don't know why the spiders like making webs on my plants. But what I did was I cut off this piece. I put it in dirt. I haven't watered it. I haven't done anything to it. And even though it takes forever for dragon fruits to start growing, I mean, for in my opinion, my dragon fruit, it still put out a little growth. So that tells me that somewhere down at the bottom, it's doing all right if it's putting out growth at the top. And I even had an itsy bitsy piece in there that probably could have been thrown away, but I said, you know what, let me try it anyway. It still looks like it's kicking. So hopefully I'll just have two little dragon fruits in here. Here's another extra small piece of it. Dismiss this. This was another plant that was in this pot. I just ripped it out. That is so embarrassing. Just rip the damn plant out. Oh well, it happens. I'm only human. Well, this was another one that looked like it was going to die, and I put it in there. I just ripped it out, so now I got to figure out what's going to go on with this, but I'm just going to plant it back in there. And it has a little kale seed in there. I didn't purposely put the kale in there, but I let it live. And here's the main plant. I figure with a terracotta pot, it won't get so much moisture. So it's not as big as it was. I even took one of the little, what's the word I want to use? Well, one of the growths that wasn't a full, thick stem or whatever, I put that in there and I let that root in there too to see if it does anything. But with this, it'll be drier. It won't get as moist. I'm going to try to keep it out of the rain. I still have it outside. I didn't want to bring it in the house because it's getting so much sun. And usually with all the sun, it gets so much better growth. So that's what I'm doing. And thanks for the advice. If you guys have any questions, please leave them below. And I still plan on buying some bigger cuttings and seeing what happens. If you guys have any suggestions on that, leave me a comment about it. Thanks for watching, subscribe, and like, share the video with a friend. Take care.